How much preseason training are you doing with your sales team? Hi, I'm Jim Pancero, helping you and your team be more effective in selling today. And one of the ways we can increase the effectiveness of a salesperson is to make sure they're prepared for some of the peak selling seasons that happen during the year. Now, each industry tends to have a different peak time of year compared to others. But the reality is, for most industries, this peak season type of environment exists, whether it's the peak season of all the trade shows you do for the summer, or whether it's a peak season because of holidays or because of weather-related sales that you do. The challenge, though, is that most companies assume that if a sales rep's been selling with us for a few years, they don't need any actual coaching or training on this new season because we do it every year. The problem, though, is that most sales reps are not structured enough. They don't have enough controls. They're not proactive enough in how they're going about this. They're just going in and reacting and responding to their customers. So the opportunity is, because of getting ready for this big season, is to do some preseason training. Remind your reps of the technical aspects of why you have a superior solution, what problems you're solving in this seasonal situation the customers are going to be facing, and what you can do to support them to help make their life easier, lower their costs, and help them increase their profitability or lower their costs. The reality is, we need to get ready for these preseasons. What are you doing to help your team getting ready for whatever preseason you're facing to make sure that when they do have that season happening, they could sell even more?